a welcoming more suited for a rock star than a wanted man. Egyptian satirist Bassem Youssef arrives at the High Court in Cairo. A mob of admirers chants his name as he struggles to enter the building. The public prosecutor summoned the comedian for questioning about accusations that he insulted President Mohamed Morsi and Islam. Here, Youssef pokes fun at Morsi speaking English on a trip to Germany on his show, The Program.
Gas and alcohol don't mix.
لا عنده حق جاز اند الكحول دونت ميكس زي الانجليزي والعربي كده دونت ميكس زي دين والسياسه دونت ميكس.
Millions tune in weekly to watch the Jon Stewart of the Middle East. He's even met the man he calls his main inspiration. But his popularity by pushing the boundaries of free speech comes with a price. Youssef faces more than a dozen lawsuits over his show, which the prosecutor says is insulting not just only to the president, but to Islam itself. And Youssef is a practicing Muslim.
You wanna go to prison? You wanna go to prison? Oh yeah? So cool.
مهم فأنا عايز أشكر كل الناس اللي ساندونا ووقفوا معانا ودافعوا عننا.
Recently, many people critical of the Morsi government have either been arrested or brought in for questioning, a tactic reminiscent of the Mubarak regime. The question is now, will the Morsi government get away with it?
Whether they release him today or they keep him, this makes them look incredibly bad and can only be interpreted as harassment or trying to stifle any freedom of speech in this country with regards to the presidency or indeed authority in general.
Despite the pressure, Youssef has remained defiant throughout.
المهم ان انا عارف ان احنا برنامج ساخر والمفروض ان هو يعني يخفف عننا وكده لكن النهارده هنتكلم في مواضيع جد يعني هتقلب علينا مواجع يعني ممكن ما تضحكش.
Youssef was released after his questioning by the prosecutor, a free man after posting a $2,200 bond. Ian Lee, CNN, Cairo.